Now, we've done plenty of burgers on this show before, but when they come with this kind of reputation...
One of the best burgers.
The best one I've ever had.
We have to make the trip out to Homewood, to the Cottage on Dixie, for the Cottage Burger.
The menu's awesome. It's hard to get past that burger.
All the other burgers I've ever had were just not as good as this one.
You just crave it.
It tastes good. It feels good to eat it. It's awesome.
Two burgers medium.
Tell us about this burger here, because we had recommendations on Facebook. Our cameraman, Jordan, he said this is the best burger he's ever had.
The team back there created the burger. They took brisket and rib meat, browned it together, and bada bing, bada boom, there it is.
It molds together perfectly. He seasoned it right.
No one else does it that way.
Absolutely delicious.
To watch people eat it is a riot, because they go, they take a bite out of it, and their eyes kind of go, and they don't say another word until the burger's all gone.
I cried a little bit on the inside, I'm not going to lie.
It's like the whole experience of eating a hamburger. It sounds like a lot for a burger, but that's kind of the deal.
Why are you guys Chicago's best?
We just really wanted to bring the South Side good food and a really pretty place and a glass of wine or two or three or four.
I like Glenna a lot.
Glenna isn't the only person at the Cottage.
This is Chef Reed,
who I develop a crush on.
He's the brains behind the patty.
Everything we do around here is kind of working together.
Are you just being modest? Because there are people standing behind the camera now and they look kind of like a wrestling bunch. All right, we need to grind, obviously. Still got a boatload of chefs standing behind the camera, watching me screw up their job.
As if the pressure wasn't high enough, we have to season it and grind it all over again.
I take it I'm doing this the hard way, because for some reason it's taking me longer than I guess than you would.
Completely ground and ready to go on the grill.
Let's make some burgers. Let's make some magic.
And now we portion it out, half pound, 8 ounces.
It's exactly what I want to be feeling. It's like 8 ounces. It's perfect. We're going for exact, right?
Yes.
Done. So now we just put it in the...
In the Ringwald?
In the Molly Ringwald?
Cut it out!
Palm of your hand, crush it down.
Didn't like my gag. That's unusual, not many people do. We're a step closer to me reaching out to my destiny and trying the Cottage Burger.
One of the best burgers I've ever had, and I've had a lot of them.
We've sat at home and said, let's go get one of those burgers.
I'm a burger connoisseur and it's the best one I've ever had.
Clink it. Seriously? I'm not normally lost for words. I'm struggling. Simple seasoning. The patty speaks for itself with the different cuts of meat.
Roasted garlic aioli, toasted under the salamander, crispy bacon, soft fresh bun, melted cheese, really all that you want.
If this state would legally allow me to marry a burger, I might seriously consider doing it with this one. If you can find a burger out there that can match that, A, good luck to you. B, you need to let us know, like Flavio did on our Facebook page. I commend you, sir. I doff my cap to you. That is so good.